When you see a differential equation applied to a field like physics or engineering, it's probably not very surprising. But differential equations have been used to study almost everything. In this section, we'll look at a simplified version of the Richardson model of international conflict.